the first business I've ever done in my entire life. My first business. I sold, this is funny, I sold boxes and singlets, pants and undies, just let's say ladies undies, men undies. That's what I sold as my first business. And that was about 2010, 2011, stroke 2012. You won't believe it. I was still in the street though, still hustling. But then that was my first business. And it wasn't easy because being a female, people were hate me and all of that. You know where you have to chase people to get money. You don't have a shop, so you have to every time transport myself to get people and then, you know, chase them for their debt. So it was quite challenging. And being a female, selling men on this, man, it was madness. Trust me, you don't want to imagine it. But thank God we are here. We're still doing our best. We're kicking it. We're not where we want to be yet, but we're growing. Thanks be to God. And big shout out to BABATV. You guys are the most amazing, man. Happy New Year, guys.